हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आई एम शिराज एंड यू आर वाचिंग करेंसी कॉर्नर यूट्यूब चैनल। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन। इराकी दिनार लेटेस्ट न्यूज अपडेट टुडे। हाई क्वालिटी करेंसी द ऑटोमेशन ऑफ मॉनिटरी प्रोसेस दिस स्पीच दैट अलक हैज डन विद बी वन टू रिमेंबर ही विल बी लाइकली शोइंग अस समथिंग वेरी सून फॉर लेक टू बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द इश्यूएंस ऑफ अ न्यू हाई क्वालिटी करेंसी इज ऑसम। It's huge, especially when he used the word issuance. It means it's coming or it's about to be released. It's phenomenal. It's looking very good for Iraqi dinar holder. Schedule quote the political bureau of the Iraqi Communist Party confirmed voting on the budget table before approving the final account represent a violation of the constitutions. There were about four articles that come out. Iraq's 2024 budget actually got appealed. It's unconstitutional. Next week the court may be announcing a ruling to overturn the budget because it's unconstitutional. That's going to have a huge impact on the investment. Article News publishes the text of the third strategic plan of the Central Bank of Iraq CBI. Here's the powerful staff ability to issue medium or long-term securities. The transitions from the platform to the bank, the increase of the gold reserve and the introduction of a new issuance currency. Announces the opening of the new Iraqi commercial headquarters in Washington. Question: what's the story of the rumors? $28.50 contract rate on the dinar. We have been seeing that rumor since the early days. It sounds great, but don't know how accurate it is. Maybe it's mean what our purchasing power will be when we go back to the gold standard. That would actually make some sense. Alak told us he is going to announce a third strategic phase of the banking system that will improve your monetary process. Put your seat belt on. Phase 3 which introduced to you the new category of the notes and the new lower notes, which obviously needs a new exchange rate article. The Iraqi Communist Party marks a constitutional violation by approving the 2024 budget. So stay tuned and join us for more updates. Press bell icon so you never miss an update from a channel. Thank you.